Craig Skilling, full-time faculty here under the Sports Entertainment Event Management Program, Johnson & Wales University, North Miami Campus, College of Hospitality Management. Our program here at the campus is very hands-on. It's very diverse in terms of our students and their interests. Our program covers sports, entertainment, and event management. So the students have to get in here and talk about the phases of planning an event, the research, the design, the coordination, the evaluation. They're going to do all of that. It's going to come to life.
So a lot of our classes are event-based. So as much as we do lecture, a lot of the stuff we do is in real-world time. We go out and do different events all the time, and a majority of our classes, like our concert production class, is putting on an actual event. So we get to see it in real time, which I feel is much more helpful than doing it in class in a lecture.
All faculty are pretty engaging. We bring that into the mix, no matter what the major is. But we are sports, entertainment, event management. We are hospitality. So if we're not, you know, showcasing what we do, you know, a lot of us are in industry still. A lot of us bring a huge industry background into the class. So the students understand that they're not just getting somebody that's teaching from a book to them. Make sure we give them the theory, we go through the whys, and then we have to kind of show them the how. We kind of just guide them along the process. And when they kind of stray a little bit, it's our jobs as instructors to reel them back in.
A few skills I've learned throughout this course is definitely research. I didn't really know how much research we have to do, especially, you know, with how much you have for budget and stuff like that. And like negotiating is also a big key in this, you know, career path that we're going for.
What separates us from other programs is the fact that we're unique. We actually apply ourselves in each of those disciplines. So you come in saying you want to work for the Los Angeles Lakers, the New York Mets, internationally, La Liga, Champions League, whatever it may be, that's great. And then the other student comes in and says, you know what, no, I'm going to be the concert producer. I'm going on tour with the top artists of the world. I want to work for Live Nation. Then the other student says, I just want to plan weddings. I'm going to be in weddings. They have courses that will pretty much take them in each of those disciplines. So when we say sports, entertainment, and event management, you really get an opportunity to pick where you want to go. So the global industry. But they have the opportunity to really focus on any one of those key areas and really get the education behind it.
You learn just with, and you don't even know you're learning. So I feel like to come here is a great opportunity, one, and you're in Miami. This is a great city for entertainment, event planning as a whole, and the school and this major is growing rapidly.
This will prepare me for just all this experience. Doing everything on hand will really help when you get into the industry because it won't feel like such a big jump. It'll be like exactly what we did in school and it'll lead right into industry work.
I think this program has definitely taught me and prepared me for what's next in my life. I think that all the teachers and professors have been able to work with me one-on-one at this campus and really help me get the experience outside of campus. I'd say I learned a lot about networking, and Johnson & Wales has really taught me the importance of keeping a connection with somebody, making sure that you do write that email and thank them for spending the time to teach you something. I mean, it's the little things that count, and a lot of times our generation forgets about that.